I'd heard about Kindred Spirit Mailbox for a long time because it's one of those unique things about Eastern North Carolina. And it's this great mailbox out on a place called Bird Island. Bird Island is otherwise uninhabited. And someone put up a mailbox here in 1983. And anyone can write these letters and put them in the mailbox. You can read whatever letters are in the mailbox. It was kind of like an early blog, so to speak. And to me, there's just something great about the old-fashioned art of letter writing. Of course, many of the novels in my past have had letters included in them. And this was just another fun way to include the epistolary form of writing into my work. And Kindred Spirit Mailbox, it's interesting. I'd recommend going there. It's its own unique experience if you're ever in this part of the world.